You know, I should probably actually vlog today considering it's almost tomorrow. Maybe. Sorry guys, my hair's a bit of a mess right now, but it's because it's pretty late. My voice is still somewhat dead, but it's a lot better than it was yesterday, or even this morning from the, you know, the clip from yesterday. But there's something on my camera. Got like a mucky mark on it. I didn't actually point this out yesterday, but I bought a few things in town. Namely, I bought my sister a birthday card, because her birthday is on April 11th. I got some deodorant and some mouthwash, if you care about that. I actually got a card for Carly that I didn't show you guys, but I have sent that to her already. So hopefully she'll have this. She'll have it pretty soon. She'll definitely have it before this vlog's out, but... And then I got this as well. I can get a crap list. Basically a list of crap to do. And that's it. It's just a bunch of pages. A crap to do, crap to buy, all this kind of crap list. So that's what that is. And if you may have seen on there, it said post Billy / Carly parcels. That copy of Rainbow Six 3 that I had, that was extra, like I already had one, I sent it to Billy. He doesn't even have an Xbox, but I sent it anyway. There's been a lot of new Mario Kart 8 stuff revealed today, which is super hype. It's made me possibly more hyped for Mario Kart 8 than I am for Smash Brothers, at least at the moment, because Smash Brothers is my jam, but I don't know. So I saw all of that stuff, mainly Game Explain uploaded a bunch of stuff. But like, there was a new trailer, there's a few new items, a bunch of returning courses, Rainbow Road N64 for one thing, so that's really cool. And it just looks phenomenal. Like, one of the returning courses is Moo Moo Meadows from the Wii version, and with the upgraded graphics, the whole course just looks so much better. It's got a bunch of lens flares, it's like, it's set in really early mornings, it's like dawn. And it just looks really nice, and it just looks stunning. So, yeah, I mean, just the whole of Mario Kart 8 just looks stunning. I mean, I don't know. Anyway, I guess that is going to do it for today. Kind of rambling. And it's kind of short, I know, but... didn't really do anything else today, to be honest. Just another college and work day, so... Yeah, thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for tomorrow, and I will see you guys then.